Jesus, through thou spirit, the spirit of infirmity, in our blood, in our fluid, in our stomach, in our weight, in our bones, Holy Ghost, fire! Fire! Fire, the Holy Ghost, in the name of Jesus Christ. Let your hand upon that side and begin to pray, begin to command it out. Blood, but against principalities and powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual host of wickedness in high places. Amen, someone. Amen. That we are living in comfort. Hallelujah, you're going to walk in the little to people see what she has brought out, and you will understand that your only source of protection is having Christ in you, the hope of God. You know, we can come to the house of God, but if we are not being changed and transformed, we are not protected. Amen, someone. If you're not walking with Him, having a relationship with Him, if you're not keeping His word, you can look at your screen and you can see what the Lord has delivered us from.
Amen.
These satanic powers enter into your body, your blood, your fluids. Evils in your life, only God can deliver you from, only Jesus. The Bible says, greater is He that is in you than he that is in the world. He must be in you.
Amen.
Christ in you, the hope of glory.
Amen.
This is where true deliverance lies. Not in religion, but in relationship with God.
Amen.
Not in how much Bible you know.
Amen.
But the evidence of our salvation. Today must be the evidence of
your salvation.
It's the transformation of your life. Saturday. And the Bible spoke about the heavens losing its light. We hear preachers preaching about blood moons. People speaking about the end of the world. Amen, somebody. Amen. Speaking about solar eclipse, speaking, amen, somebody. Amen, somebody. Of the alignment of the planets, amen, somebody. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. And that even as God has spoken all these things, there exist for signs of the times. Amen, somebody. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. But if we are not saved, if we are not ready, we are doomed.
Preach on, amen.
Don't matter how much we preach about the sight and the time and the stars and the sun and the moon, amen, and vapor and smoke. Amen, somebody.
Amen.
If we are not saved, if we are not living for God, if we are not faithful to Him,
amen,
if we are not committed to Him, if our lives are not being transformed,
amen,
we are doomed. Amen, somebody.
Amen.
Amen, somebody.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Amen.
We see in our nation, we see the people fighting against the government. Amen, somebody.
Amen.
And protesting here and there and burning all. Amen, somebody. Amen. And blocking the roads. Amen. But they're not protesting for righteousness. They're not protesting for the word of God. They're not protesting for a change in your home and your family. They're protesting for more money.
Amen.
And for more things.
Amen.
Amen, somebody.
Amen.
Amen, somebody.
Amen.
While they are protesting, their children, amen, somebody, on drugs, on the streets, on marijuana, gambling, drinking, amen, somebody.
Amen.
And not only their children, but these parents as well, amen, somebody.
Amen.
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 And you don't see anyone protesting for the things of God.
Amen.
Amen. And that's why the amen, the Bible said this farming is not, amen, somebody, a farming for physical food, it's a farming for the word of God.
Amen.
They might say, well, man of God, we have the Bible here, and there's a church on every corner,
amen,
preaching for the word of God. Amen, somebody.
Amen.
Anybody can speak about the letter. We are talking about the life of the word. There's a farming for the life of the word. There's a farming for people standing for God's word. There's a farming for people standing for righteousness. There's a farming for people that want God. There are people, everybody wants help, but nobody wants God.
Amen.
Nobody wants to make a decision to walk right. The Bible said, for light has come into the world, but we as men are rather darkness more than light, for our deeds are evil. We are looking at our deeds. When the Bible is speaking about the famine for the word, he wasn't talking about the letter, the Bible we carry about. He's talking about the people who is living the word of God. The Bible said righteousness will exalt a nation, but sin is the reproach. And the life of God comes to the righteousness of God.
Amen.
Amen, someone.
Amen.
Amen, someone. That is the farming for God's word. Amen, somebody. And the meaning behind that, it is the people that living the life of God's word.
Amen.
Come on,
that's
right. Amen, someone.
Amen.
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 Amen. Hallelujah. Amen.
Amen.
And when we read the news, when we see the murders, amen, someone.
Amen.
The kidnappings, the disappearance of children, amen, somebody.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. The robberies taking place, the death toll, the wickedness in our systems, in our hospitals, amen, somebody.
Amen.
Amen. It is people running everything upon the planet. There's men and women that is running it. Their hearts are running it. The wickedness is stemming from the hearts of men. Because God's word is absent from our hearts.
Amen.
And that's why you see people running to witchcraft, sorcery, voodoo, necromancy, practicing black arts.
Amen.
Amen, somebody. Gross darkness is upon the earth. The famine, amen, is for the word of God. The power of God is not present in our lives, not present
amen
in our homes, is not present in our ministry.
Amen.
Amen, somebody.
Amen.
Amen, somebody.
Amen.
When you walk the street, you see people filling the clubs night and day.
Amen.
These same people, when they get saved, amen, somebody, they amen think that God owed them something.
Preach on, amen.
Amen, somebody.
Amen.
They will fill the clubs night and day. Amen, somebody. But to do the work of God, to come in the homes of God, if you call a week or two of fasting and praying and seeking God, they will begin to complain.
Amen.
If we have to have service 4, 5, or 6 times, they begin to complain.
Amen.
Amen. Amen, someone. Amen.
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 Amen. You understand what I'm saying? What's the difference when you thirst for sin and thirst for God?
Amen.
Amen, someone.
Amen.
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 What the thirst for sin, they will be in the club morning till night.
Preach on. Amen.
Get 2 hours rest and back in the club the next day.
Amen. Amen.
What's your thirst for sin and for alcohol?
Amen.
Amen. And for unrighteousness and unholiness.
Amen.
And there's a difference in our thirst for God.
Amen.
In our thirst for truth and righteousness.
Amen.
Amen, someone.
Amen.
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 The farming is for the word of God.
Amen.
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 Let the Bible, let the letter we pick up and read. Amen. When the farming is the life that we live.
Amen.
The word of God is in the life that we live. Amen, somebody.
Amen.
We can print how many Bibles. Amen. But if we are living that word, the life of God is not present.
Amen.
We cannot speak about God's word without speaking about the Spirit.
Amen.
Amen, somebody.
Amen.
Amen. The Bible said, for the letter it killeth is the Spirit of God that giveth life. And where the Spirit of God is, there is life. There is the life of God. There is the power of God to heal, to deliver, to save, to rescue.
Amen.
Amen, somebody.
Amen.
Amen. To deliver God's people from satanic powers.
Amen.
To bless God's people.
Amen.
To make us the head and not the tail. And while we are protesting on the earth, God is protesting in the heavens.
Amen.
That we are not hot, nor cold, but we are lukewarm.
Amen.
Amen, amen, somebody.
Amen.
That we are naked and we are not clothed.
Amen.
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 And we ought to be the light of the world of after as a great city that cannot be hid. Amen, someone.
Amen.
Amen, someone.
Amen.
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 The farming for God's word.
Amen.
Is the farming for His power and life in our lives. It's the absence of a people that is not seeking God.
Amen.
That is not keeping His word or His commandments.
Amen.
Amen, someone.
Amen,
amen, someone. Amen.
Amen.
Give God some praise tonight. Give God some people praise with you tonight. Give God some praise.
I'm not afraid.
God will bless tonight's offering.
Body of blood are fluid, reformed because sick as hell, in the mighty name of Jesus. God, Holy Ghost fire, in the name of Jesus Christ. Be free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every attack of the enemy against our mind, in the power of the Holy Ghost, be free right now. Be delivered right now. Holy Ghost fire, put it now. In the name of Jesus Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus, every attack of the enemy against our mind and body, in the mighty name of Jesus, come on, be free, be delivered by the power of the Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus, every attack of the enemy against our mind and body, I command perfect address, the power of the Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus. Every attack of the enemy against our mind, every walk of witchcraft, sorcery, voodoo, necromancy, oppression, correct habits, the power of the Holy Ghost, in the blood of Jesus, in the blood of Jesus, in the blood of Jesus, God. Every walk of witchcraft, sorcery, voodoo, necromancy, ancestral spirit, spirit that was born, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, you walk of evil, attacking our mind, let it rest, let it dream, be broken, Holy Ghost fire, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Holy Ghost fire, the power of the Holy Ghost, broken that rest, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the power of the Spirit, every attack of the enemy, every plan of the enemy, every strategy of the enemy, Holy Ghost fire, 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 uproot, destroy, master, shatter, ekatabama, antalamama, set us free, 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 who the Son of God has set free, is free indeed, be free, be delivered, in the name of Jesus Christ, whatever we attack against our mind, oh God, when she rests and she sleeps in the night, oh God, by the power of the Holy Ghost, oh God, witches, wizards, war and sorcery, in the mighty name of Jesus, be uprooted, every foul spirit, spirit of infirmity, right now, come, loose, loose, loose. In the name of Jesus Christ, perfect address of the night, Lord. Oh God, take away our worries, our fears, Lord. For the battle is already won. The battle is already won. In the mighty name of Jesus, be free. In the name of Jesus, perfect address. Perfect address. The battle is already won. Be free right now. Be free right now. And we want a rich class, sorcery. In the name of Jesus Christ, by the blood of Jesus, Father, we bless us all at the anointing of healing and deliverance is set. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the things are coming to. Come on, somebody, give it to Jesus. Call him by his name, call him by his name. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, let the anointing of healing and deliverance be set. In this water, let the God like fire uproot every evil, to mash it up, to destroy it. Every poison you might have eaten in a drink by the table of my enemy, be uprooted from our body by the power of the Holy Ghost and fire by the blood of Jesus Christ. Be free! In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I bless this order, the anointing of healing and deliverance. The mighty name of Jesus. Christ, who are the sin yesterday, dead forevermore. Holy Ghost, fire! In the mighty name of Jesus, upon the stomach, upon the liver, upon every stone, every attack of the enemy, every work of witchcraft and sorcery. Come! Every poison in my life, beaten and asleep by the demons of my enemies, be rooted out! Holy Ghost, fire! 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 In the mighty name of Jesus, rest your hands upon our stomach and keep praying with her. Keep praying with her. Command, command, command every sickness, disease, every work of witchcraft, sorcery, voodoo, to come out, to come out, to come out. In the mighty name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, fire! In the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, fire! You walk of witches, wizards, warlocks, you are clean spirit. In the mighty name of Jesus. Loose and come in the name of Jesus.
Jesus Christ, by the power of the blood of Jesus, the power of the blood of Jesus Christ. Say, Lord Jesus, forgive me, Lord. I'm a sinner. Have mercy upon me. I have failed you, Lord. I have gone astray from you. I come to you tonight to rededicate my life unto you, to surrender to you, Lord Jesus, to make you Lord and Savior of my life. Take control. Let me be born again tonight of your spirit, of your word. In Jesus' mighty name, by faith. Mighty name of Jesus. For the blood of Jesus, take it away the sin of the world. Take away his sins. Break the yoke, Father. The mighty name of Jesus. Be free. Jesus' mighty name. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Father, touch and cover, Lord, by the blood of Jesus Christ tonight.
Let it be so.
Oh God, this coil is playing upon this chest and I'm leaving a commander. Trial with cards! Beware of witchcraft, sorcery, and voodoo. The commander said, loose him and set him free. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, be healed and be free. In Jesus' name, thank you for doing it, Lord.